If you want to improve your overall health, you must take good care of your kidneys. And one simple but effective way to do so is to avoid consuming too much caffeine. And that is the topic of this video. So if you're ready, let's get into it. It goes without saying that the kidneys are one of the most essential organs in the human body. They help remove waste, maintain fluid balance, and filter minerals and toxins in the blood. This is why we must focus on taking good care of our kidneys and urinary system. As previously mentioned, one effective way to do so is to avoid taking in too much caffeine on a daily basis. As you know, caffeine is a staple in many of our diets. I mean, I'll admit it, on most days I probably consume more caffeine than I should, and I know I'm not alone. With that said, it's important to know that consuming too much caffeine can definitely place a strain on your kidneys. That is because caffeine is a stimulant that causes an increase in heart rate and blood pressure, which can inadvertently have negative effects on your kidneys. With that said, this is no reason to panic because caffeine is generally safe even for those with kidney disease, just as long as it's consumed in moderation. So just try not to overdo it. Some other effective ways to boost the health of your kidneys include: try to stay hydrated, eat a diet that supports the kidneys, take the right vitamins and supplements, try apple cider vinegar, avoid too much sodium, avoid artificial sweeteners, take advantage of the benefits of lemon juice, try herbal teas, and consider trying a 2-day kidney cleanse. But just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. But real quick, if you don't mind, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And you might as well go ahead and subscribe for more videos like this. Hopefully what you learned in this video was useful and can help you improve your overall health over time. If so, be sure to let us know down in the comment section below. And if you want to dive even deeper, we do have a full guide on our website. I'll drop a link to it right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.